Right, this next song is by one of my biggest inspirations, a legendary Texas blues guitarist by the name of Mr. Stevie Ray Vaughan.